On top of that, S4 already has a boots advantage on him because of that kill.
Yeah, and that's where both solo lanes for Seeker will do well here. The bonus damage, Zai's actually diving onto RTK under the tower. Will RTK lower the difficulty setting? He's going to feed a second kill to Zai on Team Secret. Things looking bad for Big God here in the early game. It is just 2 minutes in, it's just a couple of kills. But all three lanes seem to be at least somewhat in disarray. They're looking for a kill now in Arteezy, the bottom lane. Wave form through, and it looks like with little backup, just the Puppy Dazzle, who did have a grave but was out of range, and now he's actually got himself really out of position. There's a rotation coming in from Urshaker. Puppy gonna grave himself, but spend his money and look to maybe buy some boots here as he's trying to get a counter kill. Nice ice, he won't get it immediately. In comes Kuro. One right click, not gonna be enough. The Fissure block gets the Lich kill. Kuro gonna pay for this with his life as well, and Big God pick up a huge boost to their economy here in the bottom lane. 3 kills to go for a fight around the Ravage. RTK leading this one off. Puppy, as well as Kuro, kind of out of position here. Puppy now hiding in the trees. He's being pinged out and burning. Gonna waveform through. No opportunity to use a grave. Kuro also in trouble. There's TP in. Ravage is gonna be coming out. Catches two. Chainfrost to follow. S4 and Kuro on the defense now. The Chainfrost still bouncing. Mostly the creeps, unfortunately. Zai will cop a bounce now. And no one on the Big God team going down. They've got two here. The Echo Slam coming out from Kuro brings down your Shadow Fiend, though a 2-for-1 trade with the carry Shadow Fiend taken out of the picture. But Blink Lift is there and available. Blink comes in with a Ravage, and S4 BKBs it off in time. But it's going to be Zai possibly going down here. He has been graved up. They've killed off the Earthshaker only in the previous fight. Here comes your Adaptive Strike Shotgun Morphling, killing the Dazzle, and Zai surviving thanks to the grave. He's got the Blink out if he needs to, and just trying to kite Big God as much as possible. Huge damage deal, plus 224 damage for S4, but he's going to get chain crossed, and without a BKB, he goes down, taking up on the map as a result of all these gems. And we will see the Lasso come in. RTK hoping for an anchor, or hoping for a Kraken Shell soon. He's going to get slowed down by the Frost Arrows, throws a Ravage, but that gets dealt with by the BKB. Secret in, well, a fantastic position. They're moving forward. Kuro goes in with a Blink Stun, but Xiao Wei BKBs off the Fissure, though catches two behind. Ice Ice, he goes down, two dead on the Big God side, and without ROTK using a buyback, they don't have that secondary Ravage, and S4 surviving on tiny bit of HP. Burning now in trouble, gets stunned up. Nope, he dodges it with a waveform. Gem hits the deck as Lich did die there, and the E-Blade comes out from Burning. Three heroes dead, and this is high ground becomes a whole lot easier without those Ravages.
He does have buyback.
Yep. They're going to see Ice Ice as well on the Lich. They're going to start with a Fissure. The Lasso actually comes out on Burning. Can they bring him down? He does not have Aegis. Nice Ravage comes in. The second Ravage now as well. RTK hitting everyone. They bring down Drow Ranger and the Earthshaker. S4 BKB'd up. Has the Eye of the Storm go. Trying to fight out Burning here. Stealing some decent damage. But even with plus 300 damage, he still can't fight. He's going to be brought down. It's ROTK Tidehunter. They do see S4 as well. Here comes your shotgun. Gonna force out the S4 BKB. Lasso onto Burning. The Ravage not gonna hit. Goes for a second Lasso. ROTK can he refresh? Doesn't look like he's got it. Morphling goes down. S4 not gonna survive this one. ROTK still alive for the time being. He gets flame breaked away. And Zai gonna get killed before he can kill ROTK. ROTK, do not walk in the fire. Whatever you do, he blinks is the target for this one. Can they bring him down fast enough? Lasso was stolen by your Rubick. Is he going to find an opening to use this one? They lose Xiao 8 in the front lines though, and that's signal to retreat. Immediate buyback comes in from your Shadow Fiend. He can boost and travel in. Zai wants more. He gets gets a Ravage off. Echo Slam from Kuro. Catches out two. He will pay the price, but that's an Aegis. He's going to respawn any second now, and here comes Arteezy. Second Ravage comes out. Catches out Zai. S4 BKBs it off and Burning. Low in HP will not get this kill. There's a Grave coming out onto Zai. They lose the Morphling. Lich dead as well, and this is where Secret go. Pushing down middle lane. Yule's going to cancel RTK's Blink. He gets stunned up, and S4 will say, easy peasy. He's focusing on the creeps. Doesn't even go for ROTK. This is looking like the end of game one of this best of three.
Oh, that was not what Big God had in mind. They wanted to force out Drow's buyback. That's what they actually wanted. And instead, Zai comes in and dares them to push high ground and manages to take down a couple of key heroes. Morphling, no buyback, Tidehunter.
SF is dead a second time. This is a dieback from Xiao Wei. He's going to BKB, but the right click damage is going to be too much from it. Looks like Kuro's there with a Fissure block, and down goes your SF. Lamb, the only one left standing, has a lasso, won't get a chance to use it. GG is called. Game one goes to Team Secret. 57 and a half minutes. It was a close one. The comeback felt like it was online for Big God, but
Big God's their resilience is really impressive, and Secret's decision making when pushing high ground and defending high ground, I think is unrivaled. And Big God, they make the mistake of pushing high ground too prematurely. I mean, who can fault them for that, though? It's like, okay, we finally got to pick off Andrea, who's been a thorn in our side the entire game. We pick her off, we finally can get our lanes pushed out, and then we can take a Rax. And...